The video of me learning how to play Fortnite was trending number 3 on YouTube. Ninja is the master of Fortnite. I found out that almost 350 million people have watched him play, and I want to tap into that market, so I'm going to live stream Ninja playing Fortnite behind me. Ninja, are you there?
Hi, yes, hello.
Hi, Ellen. Hi, Ninja.
Hi, guys. How's it going? It's going really good.
What are you doing? You're doing a lot of dancing and killing right now?
So I'm actually looking at a llama right now. So no dancing and no killing. It's a little machete. Oh my gosh, hold on.
Don't hurt the llama. Why do you want to hurt the llama?
The llama's now dead. So it spawns a bunch of loot and stuff like that, and someone just tried to throw a grenade at me. I don't know where he is.
No, don't let him do it to you.
I won't.
Look at you. Don't.
Oh, there he is.
Look how fast you're running, too. That's great. Now, where are you headed? What's happening? Yeah. Don't answer that.
Okay.
I have another question.
I have an answer.
How much money did we make when we were playing, and where's my cut?
I don't know if I can tell you. We made a lot. It'll be in your Swiss bank account by tomorrow.
Oh, that's fantastic.
Yes.
Oh, now what are you hanging on to there?
So this is a glider that recently came out. It's pretty cool. It's got there's like a little guy inside. Basically, it just lets me float around wherever I need to go. Yeah. I'm just floating.
Well, don't drop yet. There's water. You want to drop on that golf course that you're above.
Oh, their golf course is back north. It's in the storm, but I might be able to swing a couple rounds. You know you can actually golf in the game, right?
You golf in this game?
Look.
I didn't know that.
Yeah. You can pretty much do literally anything.
What's happening?
So these are like the emotes and stuff. So I can like throw tomatoes at people.
You can play golf. I didn't know that. What's happening? Is there a tornado up ahead?
Yeah, this is a live event going on right now. So it's basically this cube that's just kind of going around the map, destroying everything. And you can kind of take it and fly around. Like, that guy's flying an umbrella. He's gonna probably take it right now and float away.
Oh, I thought you were the guy on the umbrella.
I could be the umbrella. No, I mean, I if you want, I'll go over there right now. I'll show you.
How many people are watching you right now? Do you know?
I think like live viewers. I think like 50 or 60,000.
Like 50 or 60,000 are watching you and watching me.
Yes.
Well, that's the thing. They're watching you and they're watching me. We're gonna just leave you up there the entire time. And whether people are tuning in to watch you or me, the important thing is they're watching me.
Exactly.
All right, Ninja. You just keep playing, and I'll keep you up in the background. Okay.
All right. Awesome. Thank you so much, Ellen.
All right, I'll see you in a minute.
Yep.
Well, I'll see you. All right, just stay up there.
Okay.
All right, so it's Tuesday, and I hope you all tune in tonight to watch The Kids Are All Right on ABC, because they're sponsoring today's segment of Why I Don't Have Kids.
Oh my gosh, what's up? Me?
Nothing, focus, never mind. Focus.
Oh no, I gotta kill, I'm good, I'm ready.
Okay, all right, so normally I show you pictures of why I don't have kids. Today I have videos. This is from Lynette in Valley Stream, New York. This is what happened when I left my daughter watching cartoons. Speak Spanish, but I'm pretty sure she's saying, why did I have kids? Didn't like that one. All right, this is from Amy in Weatherford, Oklahoma. My kid wanted to make waffles. Kids Are All Right season premiere tonight at 8:30 on ABC. And now is the time we've all been waiting for, and by all, I mean me. It's day 2 of Cat Week. the day. Cat 1-0 for a human. Okay, I'm told we're out of town time, but I don't care. I'm gonna show you another one anyway. Take a look at this. I don't know where this is exactly, but. He just wants to play. He's like, oh, maybe not. Litter to shelters in need, and in honor of Cat Week, I love this about them. They're going to donate 2 pounds per jug. Tune in tomorrow for day 3 of Cat Week.
Tyler, you were awesome. Thanks so much for being a part of the show today with us.
Oh, absolutely. Thank you so much for having me, guys. Appreciate it.
You are clear. Thanks, Tyler.
Give me a... Bye.
Bye, Tyler.
Bye, guys. Wah, wah. All right, we're done. I didn't want to talk in that entire time because I think that the kid have heard me. All right, guys. Yeah, we're done. So we were live on the Ellen Show. That'll be airing tomorrow. I'm pretty excited. And I didn't die, which is fantastic. Blue High is on. Dude. I was so nervous. Dude, I won't need blinds. When I'm in my stream room, man. So that was why I had to get off stream a little bit early to like kind of prepare for that. And then, and that's why I was live earlier than normal.
Dude.
I'm just so blessed, man. Ellen is so sweet, so is her team. I'm just happy that they wanted me to be on the show again.